to show you our binary multiplier trainer kit. Order code is 38666. So this is the trainer kit. This is the mimic diagram given on the trainer kit. There are many AND gate and XOR gate. This is multiplicand binary input, these two A0 and A1, and this is multiplier binary input B0 and B1, and these are the binary BCD output. So multiplication is done with adder instructions. So here adder circuit is used to do this multiplication. This is the main switch to turn on or off the kit, and this is the user manual. This comes with the kit. So our experiment is to give multiplicand binary input with the help of this two kit and give multiplier binary input with the help of this two kit, this two switch, and observe the output here. You can see here a table is given. This is the combination of multiplicand and multiplier, and here you we can write the output result. So first turn on the kit, and first I am giving all 0 0 0, so my outputs are 0. Now I am giving 0 0 0 1, again my output is still 0. Now I am giving 0 0 1 0. So now I will give this number 4, 0 0 1 1. So I am giving 0 0 1 1. There will be no output. Now I am giving 5, it is 0 1 0 0 0 1 0 0, again no output. Then I will give number 6, it is 0 1 and 0 1 0 1 and 0 1. We can see that this output x0 is glowing, so the output is 0 0 0 1. Now I am giving number 7, it is 0 1 and 1 0. We can see that output x1 is glowing, so our output will be 0 0 1 0. Now we will give number 8, it is 0 1 0 1 and 1 1. We can see that x0 and x1 is glowing, so the output will be 0 0 1 1. Like this you can check the rest of them and note down your observation here in this table. Also write the decimal equivalent here and here and compare your binary result with your decimal equivalent. Like for example, if we take number 11, this is 10, so I have given here 10. In decimal equivalent this will be 2, and in multiplier this is 10, I have given 10, and this in decimal equivalent it will also be 2. So my result should be 2 into 2 4, and here we can see in the output it is that my binary result is 0100, which decimal equivalent is 4.